I would like to share with you a story and a song about a dragonfly. My sister-in-law Maria shared the dragonfly legend with me, which really helped to comfort me after the death of my son, Timmy. And then I was inspired to write a song about dragonflies, which will honor Timmy. The Dragonfly Legend. In the bottom of an old pond lived some grubs who could not understand why none of their groups ever came back after crawling up the stems of the lilies to the top of the water. They promised each other that the next one who was called to make the upward climb would return and tell what happened to him. Soon, one of them felt an urgent impulse to seek the surface. He rested himself on the top of a lily pad and went through a glorious transformation, which made him a dragonfly with beautiful wings. In vain, he tried to keep his promise. Flying back and forth over the pond, he peered down at his friends below. Then he realized that even if they could see him, they would not recognize such a radiant creature as one of their number. The fact that we cannot see our friends or communicate with them after the transformation, which we call death, is no proof that they cease to exist. By Walter Dudley Cavert. Here is my song entitled Dragonfly.
When I look to the northern sky, see the dark and I ask why. When I view the ocean blue and I ponder, how could you? Dragonfly, spread his wings and fly so high. Is this part of a greater plan that you're at peace and I'm still on the land? I'm struggling still to see the light, and you are through with your earthly fight. When I search deep inside of me, I accept that you're finally free. That you're with God and you are made whole. Then I see the dragonfly spread his wings and fly so high. This is part of a greater plan, that you're at peace and in God's hands. And someday soon I too will fly, fly so high with dragonfly, fly so high. Dragonfly, fly so high, my dragonfly.
All of us have lost loved ones during our lives here on Earth, and I'm really hoping that this song will bring some comfort to you as it has brought comfort to me.